Hello, my non-viewers. Welcome to what is most likely the finale of Bayonetta. I am fighting the pedophile, Father Boulder, who I believe is the last woman sage, I think. And I guess I'm the last Umbran witch? I thought Jean was, but I guess she's dead. Sarah Zeta's daughter, or whatever the fuck she is, became melded with Father Boulder, hence the pedophile. He has giant weird peacock wings, and I'm gonna kill the fuck out of him, so let's get to it. Oh, I like your sword. Your sword doesn't hurt a lot, though. Okay. What the fuck? Probably has like 7 forms or some shit, because I'm gonna run out of boss and stuff. Okay. So this is the kind of boss I'm gonna be a little upset. I already have him like throw him. Oh, he can just control the space. Okay. Is that laser coming right for me? What the fucking is, isn't it? What? Jump. I'm not talking much in this fucking fight, but you know, final boss and stuff. Are you fucking kidding me? Building to throw at me? He totally fucking is. He's throwing a building at me. I fucked up the other. Oh. people. I'm busy trying to kill a pedophile angel thing. Another fucking wizard? Are you kidding me? Oh god, my cat's scared. Ahead of me. Let's try it again then, shall we? Just gonna fucking get hurt again. You can't comb your hair with a feather. I think I have healing items right now. Oh, instead of a laser, he uses some of the entire fucking thing of that. Yeah, asshole. Suck it up. You know, as long as this boss fight is, since he can't really hit him outside, it's really weak. I think the whole peacock feather thing going on is really intense. Is it time to kill him?
Don't fuck with a witch.
Oh, damn. Are you shitting me? Oh my god.
The shadow remains calm.
busy killing an angel, okay? Watch your head, just a second. Hold on, guys, I have to leave my cat in the room. I apologize, my cat's a little needy. Back to family time, isn't it? What? The fuck is the climax? I guess I did. Again, shall we?
Don't fuck with a witch.
Still, really intense.
I've got to give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Not yet.
No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over. Everything was just a dream. You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy, did you find it? What you were looking for?
Yes, I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe, too. Sweet dreams, little one.
Fly.
fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart. I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
It is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world. It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon. It was you as a child, Cereza, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new history. It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendidly. Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand. Now, the resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the eyes overseeing a new era, a new reality, to which we will devote ourselves eternally.
Was that the end of the game?
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel Attack! Ready?
there's an epilogue. I'm gonna save that for another episode. I'm a little confused by the story, but maybe you guys have paid better attention, or maybe you just understand the story better than I have. I'll finish it up before the end of the week. You should see it on Friday or Thursday. Bye-bye for now, though.